welcome back to American Idol. What's the town for? Corey Clark, everybody, what's the town for?
Cause I'm sweating, dude. Like, I'm about half a ton right about now.
All right. Just keep that shine on.
Whoa, you are, man.
All right, Corey Clark, good luck, buddy. Take a stage, bro. We'll get it.
I'm 22 years old. I live in San Bernardino, California. Y'all know me as one of the guys that went out during the round two auditions. Thrown off the bowl, almost thrown off the show. During my audition in Glendale, I got really nervous and I forgot one of my lines, so I improvised. I brought the show to them. America, I promise, I won't forget the words this time, but I may surprise you.
Hey, Corey.
What's up, man?
What's going on?
I need a love that grows. I don't want it unless I know. With each passing hour, someone somehow will be there, ready to share foolish heart. Hear me calling. Stop before you start falling. Foolish heart, heed my warning. You've been wrong before. Don't be wrong anymore. Foolish heart. Oh, foolish, foolish heart. Yeah. You've been wrong before. Don't be wrong anymore. I need a love that's strong. I'm so tired of being alone.
Yeah, Melody. Whoa.
Good job, dude.
Amazing.
Sensational, sensational.
Like, unbelievable.
Great song.
Unbelievable. Great song. You know why? Great song.
Steve Perry, I worked with. Great song. I mean, you know.
I didn't know that.
I'm telling you, you just blew me away. Blew me away. What a beautiful voice, and different and unique, refreshing.
In tune.
In tune all the way.
Finally, yes.
Yeah.
In tune. All right. That's what I'm talking
brilliant.
About.
Brilliant. Brilliant.
Cool.
Simon.
Thank you. You put me in a good mood now.
Right.
In fact, this
all
whole
right.
show has put me in a good mood. I honestly did believe there were going to be a couple of performances today, and you were one of them, and Josh was definitely one of them.
Yeah,
which
definitely.
I thought was going to be, it's going to make the competition more exciting. And I promise you this, if you get in the top 10, which I think you will, and Josh gets in the top 10, which I think he will, you throw yourself in with Ruben, the Kimberleys, it's a much more exciting show than last year.
Right on.
And I'm excited.
I'm really excited too, and I want to say, you made America feel that you didn't take this competition seriously. Well, you proved right here, right now,
exactly.
You took this serious. Good for you.
Thanks, dude.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Thanks a lot.
Hey.
Stay off them bowls, though, man.
I will. No more bowls.
Well done, Peter.
Thanks a lot.